So when I was little, I always loved ponies. You know, every little girl wants a pony. And my parents say I never grew out of that stage. I'm still that little girl who always wants a pony. I've been riding now for almost 14 years, and it's a huge part of my life, and I just really never grew out of that stage. I was a horse lover from when I was very little, gonna be through my entire life. I'm Emily Goldman, and I'm an equestrian.